morning to all the students. I am Shubhangi Gondane from Mechanical Engineering Department, and today we complete our topic, which is digital to analog converter, the second part of digital to analog converter. So outline is definition, type of DAC, each operation, DAC performance, specification and application of ADC. To convert the digital value to analog voltage, the perform the inverse operation of analog to digital converter. So this is the binary number 010001, and it can be goes to the DAC, and it can be given in the form of the frequency. So this is the output of analog to digital converter. So this is a 0011. So in this way the analog values can be given. Continue. The performance input that goes to the digital input, it can be resolved with respect to the bits, and analog data can be found. The analog output is equal to the digital input upon 2n minus 1 into reference input. So ADC is the function that converts the digital data into the analog signal, that is a current, voltage or electric charger. The digital to analog converter, a device that converts the digital data into the analog signal. The modem require a DAC to convert the data to analog signal that can be carried by a telephone wire. The video adapter also acquire a DAC called ARAM DAC to convert the digital data to analog signal that the monitor can process. The types of the DAC. There are two types of the DAC, that is weighted resistor or resistive divider type, and there is another type, that is a R2R ladder. So N type digital data, 1, 2, 2 and 2N, these data can be goes to the digital to analog converter, and these data can be converted into the analog data. The weighted resistor. In this type, the DAC component use the operational amplifier, switches, resistor, voltage sources and ground. This is the diagram which is related to the resistance. These are the 2R, 4R, 8R is the resistance. This is a ground position. This is a voltage stores and switches is open in conditions. The binary weighted resistors are used to distinguish each bit from the most significant to the least significant. The binary weighted resistor reduces the current by the factor 2 for each bit. The binary weighted resistor is reliable and simple to use. The current shown, the circuit shown in the digital to analog converter, 4 bit weighted binary resistance network circuit type. The resistor value can be calculated using the weight of the binary number. So this is the diagram which shows us the weighted resistor number. This is the resistor, that is R, 10 ohms, 10, R by 2, R by 3, and these are the quantity. This can be connected with respect to this voltage 1 and voltage 2. It gives the voltage and it gives the circuit diagram. So this is the weighted binary circuit diagram with the network. For example, the reference of the circuit diagram, the highest value resistor is 150 kilo ohm. It is a digital input resistor. The smallest bit and these value are resistor. That is R is equal to 150K, then R2 is R1 upon 2, 150, that is a 75 kilobyte, that is 2 by 1. R3 is 2 by 2, that is a 37.5. R4 is 18.75. So if the binary input are 001, then R1 150, RF 20 kilowatts, voltage reference is 3 volt, that is voltage gain AV RF upon R1. You have to put the values, you will get the value 0.113. With voltage output, voltage reference into AV is multiplied, and with respect to voltage output 0.4 volt you get. If the binary input is 0110, then R2 is 75, R3 is 37.5, RF is 20 kilo ohms, and voltage reference is 3 volt. So this is the formula which is related, and you will get the value of the RT is 25 kilowatt, and these value you have to put in this equation, you will get the voltage output, that is a 2.4 volt. So same input can be calculated with respect to the different numbers, and you are performing the value with respect to these table. The digital value, the DAC ABC is given to 0010, 0011, 00112. So volt output you have to calculate in this way. Now find out the voltage and the current for the binary weighted resistor DAC of four systems are 10 kilo ohms, reference 5 ohms and VR is 10 volt. Applied the binary word is 1001. So this is the solution in which R, 2R, 4R are given, 1 bit, 2 bit, 3 bits are given. This is old. This is a ground position, and with respect to that, the reference resistance are R by 2. So the value calculated with respect to this is 10 ohms, 2 into 10, 2, 0, 0. So you will get the voltage output is 5.6.2 volt. So binary input is 0.0019 and voltage output is 5.625 volt. That is the voltage output upon voltage reference that can be 9/16. So binary weighted resistor, the advantages is simple in construction, analysis fast. Disadvantages is a larger reference conduction, require a low switch resistance in transistor, can be expensive, therefore usually limited to the 8 bit solution. The limitations of the binary weighted has been a problem if the length of the is longer than the 8 bit. For example, the resistance is 10 kilo ohms, so the R8 is 8 minus 1, 10 kilo ohms, that is 120 k ohms. So ampere to handle those current are expensive because this is usually below the current noise threshold. So these are the limited condition. The DAC performance specification, resolution, reference also, setting time, linearity, speeds and error. So resolution, the resolution is the amount of the variance output with respect to the change in left side. It can be rated in this position. Reference voltage, the reference voltage is a specific voltage used to determine how the digital input will be assigned to each voltage division. This is the diagram which is related to the reference voltage. Settle time, the time required for the input signal voltage to settle the expected output voltage. Any change in the input state will not be reflected in the output state immediately. There is a time lag between the two events. So this is the diagram which shows that a settle time continue. This is the execution of the diagram. VLSB, VLSB minus positive and negative, setting time. Linearity is the difference between the desired analog output and the actual output, overall full range expected value. Therefore, DAC should be produce a linear relationship between a digital input and the analog input. This is not always in the case. So this is the diagram which is related to the linearity. Speed, the rate of conversion of the signal digital input to the analog input. So error, the non-linear, that is a differential, integral, grain and offset. So application of the DAC, that is a digital motor control, computer printer, sound equipment, functional generator, oscillator and digital audio. So thank you.